एज एन IIT एस्पिरेंट डू यू ऑल्सो फील कि जितना हार्ड वर्क मैं करने की कोशिश करता हूँ उतनी प्रोडक्टिविटी नहीं आती एंड फाइनली आई एंड अप विद भाई मेरे पास तो टाइम ही नहीं है वेयर एज योर फ्रेंड हु प्लेज मोर देन यू स्कोर्स बेटर देन यू यू ऑफन फील दैट टाइम इज स्लिपिंग सो फास्टर फ्रॉम योर हैंड यू लाई इन योर बेड थिंकिंग अबाउट योर फ्यूचर एंड देखते ही देखते यू अगेन कॉट अप इन दैट ट्रैप ऑफ एंडलेस लूप ऑफ व्हाट इफ आई डोंट गेट अ गुड रैंक इन JEE What if I don't get good marks in boards? What if I don't get a good college? Just imagine कि कल तुम्हारा JEE का एग्जाम है और तुम्हें एकदम से कोई आकर बताए कि चलो तुम्हें एक महीना और दे रहा हूँ पेपर को पोस्टपोन कर रहा हूँ तो कैसा लगेगा? And that someone is time management. Well, in this video, I'll be sharing some amazing productivity hacks with you, using which आप अपने एक दिन में कम से कम 2 घंटे का समय ऐड कर पाएंगे, यानी कि महीने में 60 घंटे और पूरे साल में एक महीना. Well, if you are new to channel, let me tell you myself, Arvind Kalia sir, and बच्चे मुझे प्यार से भाई बुलाते हैं, तो तुम भी मुझे भाई कहके बात कर सकते हो. So in this video, I'll be telling you 5 major hacks for productivity. Capture, calendar, Zeigarnik effect, mobile versus you, and the last one, without which no hack will work, science of selfie. But before that, let me tell you one hard fact. You won't be able to accomplish all the things simply depending upon your willpower. Keep one thing straight in your head. Disciplined scheduling will always be willpower. Now, idea is not just to accomplish the task. Idea is getting done at the right time, in the right way, and getting the right output from it. Now, coming back to the main topic of the video, science of productivity, let's discuss all the hacks one by one. Anytime you get a thought that you need to do something, instead of just thinking about it, you make a note to capture it and offload it to some other system so that your brain doesn't have to think about it continuously. You may use to-do list or calendar for this. It's like freeing up RAM of your brain to do the present work efficiently. Well, tell me very frankly, kya tumhare saath bhi aisa hota hai? While studying one subject, you start feeling यार दूसरा काम भी करना था यार वो पहले कर लूं क्या. After 5 minutes you realize कि तुम सिर्फ टेंशन ले रहे हो कर दोनों में से कुछ भी नहीं रहे हो. In this quest of कि पहले क्या करूं, we often tend to forget that most of time order even doesn't matter. All that matters कि by the end of day आज के जितने काम थे उनमें से कितने काम हो चुके हैं. This is where calendar becomes your savior. Just devote 5 minutes in setting up your calendar. That is noting down all the tasks of the day after calculating the realistic time estimation for each and every task and finally filling the slots in your calendar. But you got to do this the first thing in the morning after you get ready. Well, 5 minutes is a way better than nothing. If I'm struggling to do something, I can just start and do it for 5 minutes. Just 5 minutes. There's a phenomena of the mind called Zeigarnik effect. You are now watching the throne. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. Which compels you to finish the task which you have started. Like when I was trying to write the script of this video, I was kind of procrastinating it as I was feeling that I'm not getting proper words to explain the real intent which I want to tell you guys. But then I thought, okay, let me write down whatever comes to my mind for 5 minutes only. And then I will stop if I want to stop. That's how I beat the procrastination. And now you are watching the video whose complete script was written when I just started it for 5 minutes. But then comes the biggest hindrance in the positive dopamine effect which you get after completing your task, your mobile device. Well, most of us do not spend time intentionally on the phone. We find ourselves spending time on the phone. There are 3 things which will save you from this. First one is extension of calendar process. Depending upon my calendar slots of the day, the focus mode of my phone is calibrated. Like if it's my study time or family time, the notifications are automatically turned off. Second, let me tell you, having the phone faced up in front of you is a recipe of distraction. Always keep it faced down. It's always far less inviting that way. Coming to third one, did you ever observe whenever you realize that you were watching the social media or reels, etc. for more than 30 minutes, you were always in sitting position. Actually, whenever you are engrossed in some activity, your brain develops inertia to stay in one position. इट कीप्स योर बॉडी इन वन प्लेस सो दैट इट कैन कंप्लीटली इन्वॉल्व इन दैट डोपामीन प्रोड्यूसिंग एक्टिविटी. So next time, whenever you feel like watching something on your mobile, which usually distract you for a long time, try watching it while doing a walk in your home. Just don't sit till mobile is in your hand. You may add one activity like having a glass of water or making a tea for yourself, and you will realize that closing the app on mobile and keeping the phone on the table becomes so easy and intuitive. Having said all this, we also need to appreciate that mobile is one of the most used invention. It's just that we need to use it for our upliftment and not just for fun. As a student, you may watch some good informative videos to keep yourself updated and productive. Students use their phone to do their complete year-long online coaching for IIT JEE from their home itself in just like what, 6,000 or 7,000 for the complete year. You should also check Unacademy Plus subscription, in which you get access of all the batches of finest online teachers, and you may attend live batches or you may watch recorded one as per your need. Well, link is in the description. Now let me tell you, all the hacks you have learned so far will be useless unless you work on the last point. They say if you believe that you will win in the end, well, you are already halfway there. Just imagine, your friend called you in the morning for studying together, but when you reached, he was asleep. He said, okay, please come tomorrow, we will study together. But same thing happened again. You reached his home only to find him asleep. This happened for 10 days. On 11th day, will you believe him when he calls you for studying together? For sure, no. Well, you are doing same with yourself, resulting in your low self-belief. So first of all, you need to work upon your self-belief. To start with, just tell yourself to do some easy tasks. Put those tasks in your calendar and make sure you do that. You may keep them as easy as you wish. Ideas to make sure that as calendar tells you, it's the time. You just start that work and finish it in time. Slowly, this phenomena will generate self-belief in yourself, as whatever you're committing with yourself, you are doing it. Now, you have become your own most dependable and respectful companion. Now, nothing can stop you. Now, use these hacks to stay productive throughout the day and achieve your targets easily. God bless you.